दिस इज द वीकली म्यूजिक स्पेशल एंड आई एम आरजे विवेक फ्रॉम कतर का नंबर वन हिंदी रेडियो स्टेशन यानी कि रेडियो ऑलिव एंड टुडे ऑफ माय प्लेलिस्ट के लिए आई हैव दिस आर्टिस्ट हु हेल्स फ्रॉम लखनऊ एंड शी इज एन अमेजिंग सिंगर सॉन्ग राइटर आकांक्षा सेठी वेलकम
हाय थैंक यू विवेक
फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन टू यू इज हाउ डिड योर इंटरेस्ट स्टार्ट इन म्यूजिक एंड वर यू ऑलवेज इनटू म्यूजिक एज सच
एक्चुअली आई डू कम फ्रॉम अ वेरी म्यूजिकल बैकग्राउंड माय ग्रैंडफादर एंड माय ग्रैंडमदर एवरीबॉडी यूज्ड टू सिंग दे वर्नट ट्रेन्ड ऑफ कोर्स बट देन व्हेन आई वाज लिटिल माय grandmother she basically suggested that okay thoda let's just like put her to classes and stuff so that's how I started training in Hindustani or classical
and when was this which grade
this
did you start
was
from?
When I was about 10 years old
okay that's an early yes. start as well
yes and alongside of that I think I remember doing taking Bharatnatyam classes as well but it just coincided in a way where I just my mom thought that okay you should focus more on singing because my guruji also said that you know she should focus more on singing so I did 1 year for Bharatnatyam but then I left and then I was just into I have done like 6 years of training in Hindustani classical
oh amazing yeah. So I discovered your music with a cover of Mahi Way which sounded beautiful and if I could request you to sing few lines that'll be great
oh okay great
chanda meri chanda tujhe kaise main samjhau mujhe lagti hai tu kitni pyari khushiyan jitni hai sab dhoond ke lao tere roone ke sang kar do sari तेरी डोली के संग कर दूं सारी रे
The rest is all a very dance numbers.
But this was amazing. Thank you so much for this. It actually sounded very, very lovely. And the next question to you is this week's hashtag of my playlist song is a song which also featured on Rolling Stone and it's called Thoda Sa Theher. How did this song happen? How was the entire process like? Writing, composing, producing, everything.
Okay, so I wrote this in lockdown last year that is sometime around June or July 2020 and at that point I think I composed it in a very sad and melancholic way bahut slow it was a very slow song on the guitar and I thought ki you know by the time I was like I left it for a while and I was like okay let's pick it up I want to release it so I spoke with this friend of mine Lakshay and he's a producer he's a DJ and producer from Delhi so I told him that okay I want to do this but I'm very skeptical that this won't be very well received okay he's like just send it to me and I sent it to him and before sending it to him I just thought I'll make a few changes like you know bring a very happy vibe to it so I shifted from guitar to the ukulele and then I changed a couple of lyrics and stuff and then I sent it to him he's like let's make it let's just go for it and I remember that I had written a very different a completely different bridge for this song but one day before the studio recording I just sat with my diary and I was like this is it kuch jam nahi raha kuch aur I want something else and I couldn't get the right words and I went for a drive and then I just you know just randomly out of nowhere I wrote this verse came back and you know tried it on the guitar and I was like damn okay this is the
this
one
is what you wanted okay
yes so I think that's how it happens you know the process is very it's not there's no particular you know there are no rules to writing and there's not a particular procedure when it comes it hits you so yeah that's actually how the name Thoda Sa Theher came up because it's there in the bridge
how was the writing process like because so, like and what does the song talk about like what did you come up with the first thought of it and then how did you progress about it
okay funny story actually when I told you it was a sad song so I wrote it because I was so frustrated you know staying at home because I've never been a kind of person who likes to live inside a box I like to roam around that's how I get inspired so when I was at home cooped up in the house I was like yaar there has to be some you know something upbeat because there is so much sadness in the world right now nobody needs more of it so I think when I changed it from the slow mellow version to the little quick upbeat version I was like theek hai you know it'll be like a sort of an inspiration it talks about you know holding on to hope in times like these that was the main theme around the song and that's what the lyrics talk about you know kal hoga khula aasman so it's like a metaphor for that. So
yeah, amazing. And the lyrics are actually beautiful, and also the song, and so well done. Before I let you go, if you could sing a few lines of Thoda Sa Hai Hair. Yeah, so everyone who's watching right now, if you want to go and listen and check out the entire song, you should be actually doing that. But it was a lovely song, and it has a lovely vibe to it, and it has definitely turned out beautiful. And thank you so much for your time. It was lovely having you right here on Radio Olive.
Thank you.